Don't tell me I missed that 600 point squeeze too. This is the furthest I've ever made it. Seriously. Okay, here we go. Yes. Should have sang along to that last chorus. 21st century shitzoid man. Oh my God. Oh my shit. Oh, yes. Dude, I just have no words for this. I'm sorry. You wanted a good reaction. You're getting a good lack of a reaction. If you can call it a lack of a reaction, I guess. I mean, holy shit balls! This is the most overdue Wild Fantasy count. Alex has hit it for his train, kept a rolling FC. The most overdue FC ever! Like, seriously, all you've been telling me that I should have had this song FC like years ago. Well, you're right, I should have. I mean, after that first just kidding choke, I just kind of stopped going for it. Oh my god. And I tell you what. It kind of inspired me to leave this song for last as a joke. Kind of. Because, you know. I mean, if I were ever to get the full series FC, which now kind of sounds impossible right now, I would have saved this for 660 or 702 or 789 or something. I guess. I did not have a single outro choke. I mean, that was only because I practiced the outro like a shitload. It's just that every time I would... every time I would FCD sax solo, I'd immediately, like, follow that up with a miss somewhere and just kidding. Because my brain is farting and telling my fingers to fart and, like, not wanna... Retrospective, yes, that is what I named my band, because at this point, retrospective sounds like the perfect word to describe, like, my whole quest to full game FC Guitar Hero. Well, full series FC Guitar Hero. I mean, well, it's a long story, and I'm sure you don't want to be bored further by it. Actually, you know what? I'm only going to give a shout-out to Step because of that sig. Because you know I'm all about that sig. About that sig. Delete that. I'm all about that sig. About that sig. It is done. I'm all about that sig. About that sig. Deal with it. I just full game FC. Guitar Hero 5. Man, that Mountain Dew is good shit, yo.